Jolly highwayman, likewise a noted rover, I fairly drove me parents wild when first I went to roving. I've robbed the rich, I've robbed the great in a very rakish manner, not only to maintain myself, likewise me own dear mother. Very first man that I did rob, being a lord of honour, I did abuse this mighty lord in a very rakish manner. Deliver your money, kind sir, says I, without no more desire, for if you don't, it's my delight with powder shot to fire. I put me pistols to his breast, which made him for to shiver, 100 guineas all in bright gold to me he did deliver. Besides a gold repeater watch to me he did surrender. I thought I had a noble prize for such a small endeavour. With 100 guineas all in bright gold, I brought a famous gelding. He couldn't jump over the turnpike gate, I bought it from Ned Fielding. Now mounted on me gallant steed, looking brave and daring, resolved all on the road I should go, no man I ever should fear him. But the very next man that I did rob, down in Covent Garden, not long after he was robbed in Newgate I was fastened. I've robbed lords, I've robbed earls of silver plate and money, not only to maintain myself, likewise me own dear Polly. But now in Newgate cells I lie until I am convicted. For me sorrow I mercy crave, for I am so afflicted, to hear the turnkey's locks and bolts at 6 o'clock in the morning. So on the Newgate I must drop, fare thee well, me companion.